great run recently. They've got this 1-0 slender head-to-head lead. And that last meeting was at the US Open in July. And you can just see on your screen the incredible height difference. And again, if you call them 1-point rallies, they're just not quite fine. The final, that was definitely a good peaking point for Malaysian badminton. The thing about badminton, those results coming in. Nice return there by Zudin. Zifei steps in. Momentum does seem to be shifting a little. Is it too little too late for this first game? Chen and Liu certainly looking distinctly more defensive now. And there is a developed rally. In the end of steal this first game. That's in. Relax back in any way. Quickly as possible. Chen and Liu have certainly done that well.
So it's over.
Games from this section of the draw happening on court up against Lo and Ung, also Malaysian pair. Fate of Malaysian men's doubles at stake here, or at least the campaign. Just getting a good run, make it through to tie it up at 9-all. That's much better for him. Good touch in there by change at the net. This is much better from all four players. And Zifei again exerting his influence. Great pickup by Chen Boyang. Good vision to push this through. That's gone long, it's one of those mistakes.
Game.
So on with the decider.
Oh.
Malaysians. To an end right there, but they are just on the back to go, and Izzudin to be playing a lot better from that side. Tried to be a little with a highlight reel return. They just can't keep it in. So good pressure there by Izzudin. Fast run. Oh, last ditch attempt. Two. Nice return there. By Chen and Liu. Oh, but that's been called in. It looks
out.
Mistake there by Zifei. I think that's a too close to call. That was again a great shot. Oh, very late take there by Chen Boyang, and he manages to actually recover from it. How have they managed to get back in position? That looks like it's out. It is, after all that work. Bit of miscommunication as to that really is the true indicator of great form. And right now, Izzudin and Zifei. Oh, that was a great rally. Both running out of points to seal their berth in the second round. Taking it to a third against Lane and Bendy. Straight down the middle, just need 2 points. Rotation by the Malaysians. Izzudin at the back, there's the mistake. Pressure coming in. Certainly got control of that point. And as Izzudin leaves it, 19 in the third. 53 minutes on the clock.